Welcome to Brockonairs.
Now, where to find some place appropriate to slip into this? At last, a bit of privacy, for once. Toasty, and not unelegant even.